It's a little ditty that Doug wrote called Corn Sucker.
Exciting.
Yeah.